Any thoughts of trying to run it back, or did you go down pretty quick and get it over with?
Right when it happened, I wanted to be the guy running back to get a touchdown, but I think I did a smart thing, trying to get out of bounds, switch our offense, so they can kneel the ball down and that.
Since the Dorman game last year, it's been pretty much blowout after blowout. How good is it to win this one as a defense and to come up with a big stop when you absolutely had to have one?
It's up our defense because we haven't been in this position a lot of times in the past couple of years, So it's great.